Welcome back to the fire that is Pokemon Arrow. In the last episode, we got our first gym badge, and we found out who the evil team is in Team War that stole the artifact to know the sites to find the legendaries. In this episode, we're going to make our way to the next town and get to Route 5 to talk to Mr. Mytho, who potentially knows how to solve the riddles. And we also had an evolution in the last episode. A gray buck evolved into Bush Shrub. Not the biggest fan of it, but that's the one I went with. Can we get in here yet? Nope. At three it is. I wonder if we can find that Meowth. And, okay, so Squirrel just evolves into him. Fire, Bush Rub. Ask her. Trainer, hello. Mareep, level 18. What? Yeah, I need to chill, my dude. Of course you had a better view. If you paralyze, thank you. Don't you dare. Jeez. Curse? No. Go dead. Levels are crazy. God, you gave him a berry too. Strike tackle. Did a lot more damage. Cool. I'll take an egg. Wow, big daycare center. Probably gonna forget that. Ooh, item. Revive, nice. Hmm. What's that blue ball? Watchhog. A level 17 Watchhog, you need to chill. Of course you have that. And of course you have Bind. Ouch. That did nothing. Jesus. You need to chill, my dude. Soaring energy, that's fine. This should finish. Oh, I thought that wasn't. Ew. Three levels. Crazy. Power gem. What? You got to chill, my dude. Hey, you're evolving. Oh. What the hell? What is that? Oh my lord. Ultra Ball, wow. I really hope you evolve again. You went from so cute to a what the F. Anything down? Nope, just grass. Oh, hello. Another revive. Hey, let's go. Hello. The other dude said the air is very clean though, so which is it? Is it dusty or clean? How did I did quick attack? Dude, you're pissing me off now. Rock Panda. Let's heal real quick. It went from being so cute to literally what the F. Like, look at this thing. Like, it's like, hello. That's Sandmars now. Bidoof, get out of here. Bitchy. God, I can't teach someone cut. Oh, thank God you can't cut. Go to tackle. Yep. Here come ocean. Hey. Hey, up, over, across. Thank you. Level 20! You have got to be kidding me! Oh, hello! Oh, firepower. So, you almost made it up to the name. I think you remember what we'll be doing here. before we go to Route 5. It's sure battling in a gym here. I heard that the leader here specializes in ground type, and her name is Carolyn. So Firepower, let's see if you are able to defeat her or not, because I surely defeat her. Wait, there's one more thing for you. It's from Professor Mendel. Nurse Joy at the Pokemon Center gave me this. I already gave one to Renuka and kept one for myself. And here's one for you. Experience share. Hey. So Firepower, bye then. I thought you wanted to battle. I guess not. Hello. Whoa, that's a car. That's a car. Wait, no. Ow. Ow. Jesus, these people don't know how to drive. This is Route 4. The sun's very bright here, though. Who are you? Sure. Hey! Free money? I'm always happy with free money. Ow, again. Oh my god, these cars. My goodness. People don't know how to drive, I guess. What are you doing, my dude? Whoa. Excuse me. Okay, this is cool. Maybe after I do the gym, what do you got? Same things. I do. You have. Same things. Move, dude. Move, dude. Same. Okay. So, pretty repetitive. This is a big city. Gonna assume this is gonna have something to do with the story later. Just a hunch. Building. Okay, so it's just a big circle. These people can't drive. You're driving on grass, my dude. Wow. Okay, we can't go down that way. Let's go this way. Oh, I can't see. This is gonna be fun. Man, you guys are really repetitive. Tick-a-tick, tick-a-tick. Ah. One shot. Funnel bee. Tick-tick, tick-tick-tick, twill, twill, twill. Just let me hit one. Bushrub, come on! Are you kidding me? You're trash. Are you kidding me? How is it that Dugtrio is giving me so much trouble? Please just hit this. Holy shit! Hello, Sand. I would use Mega Drain. That's doing a lot of damage. Hey, 21. For Panda. Oh, you could have had Intimidate. That sucks. Ow. Damage. See if Aura Panda can do more. Watch out. Don't flinch me. You! Shot! You! You missed! Let's go! Oof, almost 2 levels. Pollutant Man, wonderful! Earth? Let's fucking go! Holy cow. After all that craziness in that gym, I think I'm going to call it a episode here. Whoop, not there. Thank you all so much for liking, watching, not liking, but appreciate if you like. Hit the subscribe button if you are enjoying this playthrough so far. This is definitely in a challenging Pokemon game, which I'm loving. Definitely stressed out, but still loving. I hope you guys catch the next episode. I will be posting it hopefully soon. See you guys all then.